breach it if we backtrack.
I'll just sit here and stare at you for a second. Okay, I see.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Sorry, Liam. Oh, he's fine. No, I'm just...
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Aw, come on, Cora. Where's your sense of adventure? Illuminating down here.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Good one. Come on, pull out the gun. Cover, but that's okay. Jeez. Oh my gosh, how far back? Oh my gosh. This seems very excessive to get anywhere. Like, I hope I don't have to do this all the time.
Jump jets.
That is cool.
It is cool, but I wish that it wouldn't do that. I hope it doesn't make us do this all the time.
This whole platform's resonating with something.
Well, dang.
Must be close. Question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
What is it?
Back of my neck's doing that thing.
Shivers. Bummer, I can't scan these.
Off. I don't think we can burn through that.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Where?
Time on Eos. This was right under our feet.
Oh, that looks bad.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart. But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Uh-oh. What is that?
Should we...
Go! Yes! Yes! Oh, is that like Scourge stuff? What is that? There's no way!
PB, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
Why can't we have a run?
What's
Whoa!
Up, keep running!
Whoa! 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 I feel like we did something we shouldn't have! We have time! I love how it turns around to look! Oh, come on!
I looked back. Why did I look back?
Yeah, no, why did you, man? Run! As long as I don't have to fight anything on my way. Oh my gosh! He's right there! We're not gonna get out! We're not gonna be able to do it!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Come on!
I know, Sam!
I'm biotically boosting.
It could go anywhere. It goes away from here. We're taking it.
Yep, yep, time to go, time to go!
It's still coming! It's sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way! Yeah, like us!
Why is it being so aggressive? Is it gonna pop out with us?
Barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
Woo!
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Retrieve the unsealed item. Wait. Oh, where is it? Crap, where is it? Where is it? Right there, pick that. Oh, there it is. I don't know what it is, but it better be good. Okay, so here's how it's different a little bit.
Go!
From the what they showed us in the game. Or in the previews.
Right on our heels. Get to the gravity well. Not moving. Find an override.
Okay, here I go. Slam my hand on it.
Bam! Surface reconnection.
Why is it so angry?
Vault restart is now complete.
Oh. What? It had to purge its system or something?
That was... Talk about a rush. What was that? Field. Might have been sweeping the vault. Or chasing us.
an immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises. Nothing like outrunning death. Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Oh!
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform the whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. Could use some fresh air.
I'm so cute. Look at my armor. I'm so cute. Yay! Got another achievement! I love achievements. I love them.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Even without the storms, it'll be a struggle for a while. We can tough it out.
Oh, beautiful!
This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can't control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We?
You coming along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Okay.
Well, this will be interesting. Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Oh. Okay. We can start an actual outpost now. Uh, 66%. Jeez, that was fast. Alright, yeah. Let's get an outpost going. Cool. So the key to unlocking the planets is to basically...
Is that... Drac?
What? What? Where? Is he down there? Oh, wait, no. He's not... Wait a minute.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Drac, where? Oh, right there. Yo, Drac!
Radiation within safe levels.
Oh,
get ready to fight!
I'm not used to not pulling out weapons ASAP. Drac, what is up? Watch this! Oh, dang! No! Me! Yeah! I did a little bit of that earlier.
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
Hey man, this is my party. Anybody else here? No? Not yet? Oh, now you're just gonna drop them on top of our heads?
So bad yourself, old man. Maybe we'll get together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus. And
green is a dress!
Well, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed.
Green is a drill!
I'm in. Just point me.
Yay! I got two new friends!
This is gonna be great.
Liam's excited!
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Oops. Moving out. Nope, that's what I meant to do.
On my way.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Life support is stable.
Yes, right here.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
Ah!
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research.
Science! Oh yeah, let's ask a team.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call. But research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative.
Science then! Science!
Consider carefully.
Science.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Yeah, we're all about that science.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Oh, how exciting! I got goosebumps!
Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell.
This is cool.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Brodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. Eos is
Are you happy with me now, lady?
But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible.
I did, kinda.
The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
Huh?
The Reality Rider? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware. That's all.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then. Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Oh, okay. I'm loving this suit. Oh, wow. Dang. We're already pretty good. Oh, wow, dang. They got a new water processing dealy-wop going on down there. Look at that. Look what we did. Give Eos radiation time to clear. Okay. Oh, wait, no. Map. Well, what else can I do? Can I get up there? I don't know if that'll help. Oh, look at that. That's part of our SAM node stuff. Let's try it. Can we just... No. Okay, I have to fast travel in... Well, where's my nomad? Is my nomad down there? Oh, my Tempest is down there. Well, there's a couple of things down here that need taking care of, apparently. Oh, there's my nomad. I see it now. Hey man, I dig living in a place like this. Yeah, that did me some damage. Your solar panels aren't doing great. Oh, there's people. I hear them. I like that. Where's... Oh, is Drac on my ship or something? What's that? Little defense turrets? Oh, shuttles. Bunny. Oh, are you, do you sell things in here? Or something?
Hello, Pathfinder.
Oh, hi. Hey, supply officer, good to know. I don't think I need you, but, you know, it's good to know that you're here. What? Who? You? You? Oh.
Pathfinder. Jacob Mitney, Research and Development. My team's just getting set up here, but we've made a discovery you might want to check out.
All ears.
We've put together a blueprint for augmenting your armor plating.
Oh.
Oh. If you can collect the necessary resources from around Eos, it should work.
Sounds useful. Good thinking, Mitney.
This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
Thanks, guy. This place is just turning really nice. It's over there. Waypoint. Oops. Oh, water is really bad. What's this green person? Hi. Oh.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. Everyone is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Fawkes Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag.
What?
Hang it
cool.
Where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Well, thanks. Will have more going on when you come back later. Oh, okay. I'll be able to help do more stuff later. Okay, so there was a memory there, but we got another one over here. All right. Let's hop on in the Nomad. This is exciting, though. I mean, that really did. I was like, man, it's gonna take forever to make planets viable. But doing the vaults really. Oh, hey. No messages. Okay. You're the science guy? Yeah, you doing okay? You look kind of like you're having a seizure. Where is the Nomad? I was thinking past it. I'll go talk to Draken PB in a second. I need to do this. Map. Why can't I? can't I fast travel?
Gil has tuned the Nomad perfectly for Eos.
We're outfitted best we can be.
I like busting dunes, getting all six wheels off the ground.
Okay. It really does, do some pretty impressive speeds.
Head in there. Let's clean it up.
Or not. I love the dramatic music for my getaway. Come on, an hour's done. You're doing so well.
Someone's made a home for themselves.
People are determined to get something out of Eos.
And that's strange tech. Let's follow the trail.
Huh? What trail? You talking about that right there? I just want to go finish this thing over here. Oh, shoot.
Experiencing radiation damage.
Recovery's a long-term process. Hard lessons we can't forget.
Should be a memorial or monument when there's time.
Radiation within safe levels.
That's a good idea. Well, what was it, this? Nope. No, that's the research station. Oh, there's something else here, apparently. Alright, we're gonna be walking from here, it looks like.
Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
I like it. It's a good spot. Good spot. Good choice. Let's see, what else do we have? Alright, I gotta go. We gotta do deployment stuff. And give Eos some more time to clear. Well, I think I'm gonna call this one here. It looks like a good spot. It's been interesting so far. Some parts were slow, some parts were cool. I just really want to see how it's all gonna come together, like, as we're not like the end, but like I want to see how it's all gonna work together throughout the game, so. Anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it very much. I hope you're enjoying your playthroughs if you can play. And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.